But it's so easy nowadays to just take any clip out of context and say, this is hateful, this is not a joke. It's a dangerous act.
Gas the Jews 23 times.
Gas the Jews.
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 Do any of you feel a bit motivated to gas Jews? How many of you felt you wanted to gas the Jews before you saw this? You want to raise your hand? Did any of you feel? Okay, so you didn't. No one wanted to gas the Jews beforehand. Do you want to gas the Jews now? Raise your hand. I can't see. I guess you're shy. You're shy.
On YouTube, you distributed an image, video of you, in about a minute, in about the space of a minute, teaching a pug dog to raise its paw in a Nazi sword. Yeah. You said gas the Jews 23 times. What's funny about that?
The context of it is the juxtaposition of having an adorable animal react to something vulgar. That was the entire point of the joke. Have you seen the video?
Do you accept you committed a crime?
Have you seen the video?
I have.
Right, okay, so I explained the context in it, so why are you asking me again?
Well, the context is that you've been fined £800 for a crime that you committed.
No, we're talking about the context of the video, don't try and move on.
We heard in court that you committed gross offence against... a large community of people. 6 million Jews were killed in the Holocaust.
You just said the statement a couple of seconds ago. Why should I consider your context if you're not concerning mine?
You've broken the law. Do you regret breaking the law?
You just broke the law 2 seconds ago when you said the phrase. Remember, context matters, mate.
It's a better fight.